Midnight, and we are about to go to the store. I spent the day doing hair, doing my hair. You guys will see that video. I did record my braids. I spent down to my ass. We about to go to the store to find some dye and dye my roommate's hair so we can both pop out tomorrow.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang.
Literally about to go to the store at midnight so we can start this process tonight so we can pop out tomorrow because we deserve. We deserve, okay? And now that we're here, we're like, okay, it's makeover time, period. And we deserve, so stay tuned. Welcome to the J-Spot Adventures. CVS is ginormous. Got what we came for? We just got back. Okay, so we are about to, we just watched the tutorial. She wants to go for a dark red. Like a deep red, like a burgundy. So we're gonna take the splat color and 30 developer to lift. Y'all know I used to dye my hair.
Right, you got an expert.
You know what I'm saying? I know I always say I'm not a professional, but I think I'm slowly and surely putting in my time, getting there. Like, what y'all think? But look at that. Oh, that's gonna be so pretty. All right, let's get into it. It is currently, what time is it, roommate?
It is.
2:25 in the morning.
Pacific time.
See, she has the bag on. We gotta wait an hour.
Marinating.
In there. We doing it. We doing it. Because we are gonna have a Saturday, okay?
Mm-hmm. Hey, great. We have anything to do with it, we're going to have
it
on Saturday.
And it starts now, okay?
It starts now.
Good morning, it is Saturday. Y'all see my hair is done. I just finished doing my roommate's hair. Definitely gonna show y'all that later. I am currently on my way to get my nails done because it's time. I'm feeling better, I'm looking good. What color should I get? I'm thinking like this bright orange color. For no other reason than I've seen it a couple times. I have 5 minutes to get there and I'm making my way downtown, walking fast. This is fast and I'm homebound. Update the kids. Y'all, so it's been a day. Frank, get in the light. Let me show them.
Okay, it's been a day. It's been a whole day.
Check Frank out. Okay, we did that hair. You see it? Cut, color, and retwist.
A whole day.
Nayecole did that.
Errands, ate.
Fine. We are the move, and we are about to start
the
party. The night is about to start, okay? Let's begin. Commence, that's the word I was looking for. The night is about to commence.
In honor of National Day, Janaye and I are taking our first shot of mezcal tequila.
Cheers! Awesome. When you're older, like, you don't even play yourself, so this is our little, you know, our goodie bag for the evening. We got some water in here. We have some wine. We have 2 shot glasses because, you know, stay ready. And then because in honor of National Tequila Day, we have some tequila. Shout out to our boy Ryan for blessing us with that housewarming present. And you know, we're ready to go.
Quick outfit check, real quick. We just got on a cute little corset top and some leather shorts. And I got black heels. Cute.
Oh, me?
Yeah, of course.
So, I have on this cute leather jacket just in case it gets cold.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I have on this cute onesie from, where is this from? Zara. So cute. And this pleated skirt from H&M.
Okay, y'all. So, we haven't made it semi to our destination. Kind of. We got a goodie bag, right? But we forgot a couple things.
We did.
A few things to add to the list. Go ahead. Let them know.
I forgot my heels.
Heels. Heels are important. You got ID?
I have my ID.
We forgot snacks. I wasn't going to start off with heels. I'm going to say that last. But we got snacks. We forgot snacks. What else? We had said one more thing.
I don't know.
Main thing, snacks and heels. We're about to take this shot and I know that in the car.
Hi, my name is JL and this is my first shot. This is my second shot.
Hold on, maybe should we do this outside? We're not drinking and driving.
Okay, yeah.
You guys
be
safe.
Okay, yeah.
Hold on, actually cut.
Alright,
y'all. So, I can't because it's too loud. It's Sunday and Saturday was cool. Y'all saw me end up being out. I went to the store this morning.
I don't need them no more.
So
I'm like, you're going too far.
Church.
No, Target, I can get Amen.
Y'all, so Bryn is hooking up her plates. You see what we did there? We got eggs. We have some shrimp seasoned really well. If you guys want the recipe, I'll let me know, you know. I'll cook for y'all, you know. I'll show y'all in the grits at the bottom and our mimosas. But most importantly, our joy on this beautiful Sunday. We just watched a great sermon from the Port of South LA, Pastor Ture. It was called War on Identity. Definitely go check it out, y'all. A word. By the time y'all see this, it should be up. War on Identity by Pastor Ture Roberts at the Port of South LA, Denver. Incredible. Anyway, we enjoying our Sunday. We about to get back to our praise and worship. Y'all be blessed. So okay, I totally just took a nap and soaked my feet, even though I got them done. I just wanted to, you know, get them a little bit more soft. But anyway, I'm cooking right now and watching Little Rascals. I am seasoning the fish to fry. This is tilapia. Got my little egg mixture right here. Okay, so we are now frying the fish. I got Zatarain's. This is the fish fry I grew up on. And we're frying some tilapia. I seasoned it already. I'm so excited. And we got some mustard. So it's about to go down. Do you guys eat y'all fried fish with mustard and hot sauce? Or is that something you guys just heard today? Because if it is, let me know, write it in the comments. And then you come over here, and then you just place it in your microphone like that. With my hand. You don't take the other pieces. Oh! Oops. And you see that crisp? You see that crisp? Look at that. And then over here, you know, we got the rice or whatever. I hate this pot that we're cooking it in, but hopefully it don't burn. I'm gonna cut it off. Let it just cook on itself. And then we also got some grape. And then in here we got some pork. Oh. Okay, I'll see y'all later. Okay, so this is the final product. You guys, we got some peas and rice, some green beans with turkey bacon, some fried fish, and some cornbread with some honey on it. We about to eat and watch Social Network. I'm probably tuning out right now. I might come back from this. Joel in the building. Say what's up.
Yo, what up?
Gang, gang. All right. Bye.